Right, and with that done, welcome back to Fallout of 76. We're going to carry on from where we left last time, which was trying to do this quest. And see how it goes. So we have to upgrade the scorch detectors, which I should be able to do from here, I think. Question is, how do we get there? Upgrade the scorch detectors. Yeah, so it's full of that path. Okie dokie. Well, we might as well get a little bit of XP while we're out here too. Should get XP for finding places, which is always beautiful and handy. Crazy cool people. Yep. crazy cult people. There you are. Oh, no, 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 no. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Right, we need to get back on track. It's near Abby's bunker. We might as well just fast travel there, save getting shot at again. Okay, now we head south, so travel to Riley's. And then point ourselves south. Try not to get their attention. And then we'll head. Jeez, for the love of God. Might as well unlock that. Not going too far though, because there's one of those giant freaking robots. Yeah, those. So I played the original Fallout earlier, which is quite a step away from, I'd say Fallout 1 is as far a step away from what we know as Fallout 76 was to Fallout 4. It's drastically different. Which is interesting, really, to see. How Fallout's evolved over the years. I really want to see what this new engine can do. I think Bethesda have finally built a new engine for the new Elder Scrolls, which obviously will then get used moving forward. So it'd be interesting to see how that plays out. Yeah. Oh, my fear of heights does not do well. On the upside, no fall damage. What the ever living Jesus Christ! Fucking hell. No, but you'll die. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. I don't think I've had a jump scare like that in a while. Christ on a bike. If I remember that, this is one of the towns for the, when we had the Battle Royale thing. That was fun. It really was. Okay, we need to keep going that way. For the moment, I can take it relatively easy. There's the next one. We'll head up this way. And then the last one is... Well, we just keep following the path. Which is nice. wonder if there's any on my main game where I haven't actually picked everything up. That didn't actually go as badly as I was expecting it to. Let's heal first. Yeah, no. No, no, no. We are just gonna keep walking. This is a big shopping plaza thing, I think. Yep. That's fine. There used to be something in there as well, I think, if I remember right. Continue on. To upgrade that. Thank you. Alright, so we've grabbed a whole bunch of stuff. We've got that quest relatively on the go. Head up to see Rose. Alright, we'll head up to see Rose. Hell, that door's never closed. Don't know why you expected any less, Rose, but anyways. Right, that's it for now. I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching and goodbye.